Hospital. You are now in Freakenstein Castle. Sorry, we don't have Wi-Fi. Werewolves, but no Wi-Fi. Anyways, let's see what Dr. Freakenstein has been up to. It looks as if the end of the monster world is upon us. The apocalypse has arrived. Complete chaos and devastation everywhere. There is one place in the multiverse that will remain unchanged. And although I wouldn't call it safe, it is a convenient place to seek shelter from the impending doom. So join us as we take refuge in Freakenstein Castle.
Was I am Dr. Freakenstein! Castle, where I, your foolish host, will preside over the end of the world, which according to my calculations, will end tonight.
And Freakenstein Castle will be the only place that will survive.
So all of you are very lucky to be here.
Straight back to Tampa!
Ah, Tampa! Very much like my monster world, just except with more strip clubs. sauce. Oh! Gross! You leave them alone, you perverted little comic scroll! My next apocalyptic guest is wrapped like a Trojan. So, get ready for the man from the tomb, who has very recently been rescheduled for another extremely prolonged incarceration. Ladies and gentlemen, R. Kelly!
Woo! just no!
Well, anyhow, it looks like my Armageddon is going smoothly. Oh, God. Wait a moment. There's something missing. I can't face the end of the world, no.
You're never alone, Doc.
Handle James Charles! Now get up, you fool, and help me unveil my latest masterpiece. I used all of the very best parts.
Yeah, lady parts.
I've been dancing with the cars and stumbling. let everyone know that this is not the end of the world. Just the end of your show? The creation and I will be starring in our own reality TV show, Keeping Up with the Monsters.